Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad After Story. Coming home after the third day on the job, and the shoulder is causing issues. And I'm wondering if Yoshino is starting to notice, and I have no idea why I'm not letting him know that I do have this injury in the shoulder and I can't lift my arms to a certain extent. I mean, that sounds like it's a very important thing to let your employers and coworkers know, you know? I mean, that's just... It just seems like a very important thing to let your coworkers know, you know? Alright, let's get started. Maybe it's because I'm getting more than enough sleep each night. It feels as though my body has finally begun to catch up and start recovering some of my lost energy. And for the first time, I'm even able to help out with dinner once I get home, too. Of course, the kitchen is too narrow for the two of us to be in there at the same time, so all I can do is carry the finished food into our room. Hold on there, Nagisa. I'll reply and... just... okay, it's passed. Tiring as ever, but I think I'm going to be able to handle it.
そうですか。それは良かったです。
How was your day at school?
何もないです。いつも通りでした。
So while nothing bad may have happened to her, nothing particularly good did either. Well, there's that saying, no news is good news. I see.
Oh!
Nagisa speaks up as her chopsticks come to a halt. Hmm? What's wrong? What's wrong? Why am I...
Tomoya-kun, お箸間違えてます。
What? Huh? Oh, you're right. These are yours. I already started eating with these, though.
買えなくていいですか?
Is there a problem with... have you not used yours yet?
いえ、口つけてしまいました。
Alright, let's swap.
ともやくん、なんか変なこと考えてます。
Ah, you got me.
ちゃんと洗ってきます。貸してください。
Darn it, no indirect kiss. All right.
そんな名残惜しそうな顔で見ないでください。ともやくん、変です。
Life has finally eased up to the point where we can joke around again. Maybe we've gotten used to our new lifestyle. But I came here while swearing to always keep a smile on Nagisa's face. I still haven't been able to live up to that vow. There's a lot more I have to do to achieve that goal.
それで明日のことなんですが。
Yeah? Nagisa begins to speak after returning with the washed chopsticks.
仕事はお休みですか?
I hope so. Yeah, I'm free. That's right. Tomorrow is our first Sunday since we first began living together. And it's the one day of week. Yeah. And it's the one day a week I promised the old man Nagisa would go see him. life together on our own has been even harder than we imagined. But we are managing. That's what we need to go tell him tomorrow. I mean, it's only been, what, 4 or 5 days? Nagisa and I visit her parents, a cake in hand.
Tadaima desu!
We greet the old man as he stands, looking bored, outside the store.
Oh?
What?
Masaka.
What?
Iya, genkaku ka?
What's with this music?
Hatamata shinkiro ka? Chigau! Honmono da! Nagisa ka? Nagisa nan da na? Nagisa nan da na?
What? Is he lost at sea or something?
Hi, Nagisa desu.
Yoku modotte kita na.
He embraces Nagisa with all his strength. We're leaving tonight.
Nanda koitsu wa kandou no saikai shin o buchikowashi ni shiyagatte yo.
Oh lordy.
Sameta, sameta. Totto to sanai ni atte koi.
He releases Nagisa's body and lights the cigarette he had in his mouth. Come on, Nagisa. Let's go.
Hi!
Inside, Sanae-san is tending the store alone.
Tadaima desu! Eh? Masaka!
Oh my goodness. Are we doing this again?
Genkaku deshou ka? Soretomo Shinkiro?
Wow.
Moshikashite honmono desu ka? Nagisa. Nagisa nan desu ne?
There's no way these two didn't plan this out.
Baremashita?
I was about to say, there's...
Akio-san no idea desu.
Okay, it makes sense. It totally makes sense. That was more than obvious enough.
Dekirudake saikai o gekiteki ni shite, Nagisa o hikitomeyou toyou sakusen desu.
These two need to find a hobby. Wasn't Akio gonna pick up... start learning how to play chess?
Konna koto shite mo muda desu yo ne? Nagisa wa Tomoya-san to issho ni itai desu yo ne?
Hai, itai desu. Demo, watashi ni wa otou-san mo okaou-san mo taisetsu desu kara, totemo nayande shimaimasu.
Daijoubu desu yo, Nagisa. Itai basho ni ireba ii n desu. それで、帰ってきたいときに帰ってくればいいんです。
はい、わかりました。でも私は、ともやくんと二人で頑張ると決めましたから。ですから、簡単には諦めません。
ちっ、とっとと諦めろ。
What kind of words of encouragement are that is that? Ah! What kind of words of encouragement are those? The old man is standing behind us.
俺とサナエの大会のような愛で、ぬくぬくと育てられた方がいいだろう、娘よ。 んなカエルのカンピンタンのようなしおしおな愛よりな。
What a horrible thing to be called.
それは甘えだと思います。
Yeah, you tell them, Nagisa.
大海を出て、水のないような場所でも生きていかなければならないと思います。それで、カエルのカンピンタンのように干からびてしまったとしても、いつか雨は、大地を潤します。その時はカエルのカンピンタンもみずみずしくよみがえることでしょう。
I don't think you can revive a frog like that. Okay, I mean, I've read these little articles about this frog, like they're likeanimals that actually do like go into such a deep hibernation that they enter like a near-death state, and that's like how they can make it through like winter. And like there was a frog that's up in Alaska that does something like that. It just completely freezes over, its entire body just completely shuts off, and then spring comes back around, or whenever it thaws out, it just like jumps right back to life.
だからどうかその日まで見守っていてください。
Hold on. So you're agreeing with him about my love?
それは例えです。
I know that.
頭の悪いやつだな、こいつは。
ともやさん、かわいいじゃないですか。カエルさんのカンピンタンなんて。
Not particularly. They kind of ugh. Oh no. Just when I thought I'd escape this Bermuda Triangle of idiocy for good, I found myself in the center of it yet again. I leaped to the side to escape its grips.
Huh? 何やってんだこいつは?
I'm doing the scuttlebug.Oh, it's nothing.
Ah, これケーキです。みんなで食べましょう。
Nagisa holds up the package that holds up the package she's had in her hands. We gather around the table as we eat the cake. But we'll converse and see what happens next time. So thank you all very much for watching.And ciao for now. Ciao for now.